Welcome aboard. Henry Kaiser here. Monthly solo number 2. Changed from weekly solos, which I did 52 of. Retired from that business. Now it's the monthly solo. And it's like I have 4 extra days in every week now to get more work done, to have fun. It's great. It's great. So I like the monthly thing. I'm going to continue to do this and make them the longer epic type shows with a lot of content, which is what today is. Today will feature duets with me and my pal, the great percussionist and now guitarist, Charles K. Noyes. But I've got a couple of things up first for you before that. First, the Dutch drummer, the amazing Dutch drummer, Han Bennick. I've got a short film that I made about him last week. 10 years ago, he was playing at the Other Minds Festival in San Francisco in duet with Fred Frith. And after the sound check in the afternoon, everybody went to dinner. And I said, Han, you want to stay and shoot a little drumming with me? And I took the camera and shot him playing some drums. And never saw the footage again. It disappeared into the Other Minds vault. And I got it out of the vault last week. And I edited this show together for you and for the Other Minds webpage. And it's a lot of fun. Han is amazing, a great drummer, a great free improvisation drummer, a great swing drummer, a great improviser. He's as great as anyone can get, as any hero of mine. Han Bennick's up there at the top. So let's go. Han Bennick.
never know how the floor is responding for all this. Oh shit.
Han Benning, wow. There's a great duet performance with Han and my pal Fred Frith on the Other Minds Vimeo page. I'll put the link down below. You can go take a look at that. There's a lot of other cool stuff on the Other Minds Vimeo page. And Other Minds is a cool thing. Links to that down below. More information about Han Benning down below. All of that stuff. Now, once again, it's blues time. Last month, the show was bookended with blues pieces. Top and Tail, both on this guitar, which is a Schecter Damien, a cheap Korean metal guitar, which is great for playing blues for me. It's just great. I had an extra take. I did three takes instead of two takes. Usually I do one take of anything. And I like this other take a lot. It's different from the others, so I thought we'd enjoy it today. So blues time here at the Monthly Solo.
Thank you.
The rest of the show will feature duets with myself and my pal Charles K. Noyes. Charlie and I made many albums together. Here's some of them. We haven't done one since Ninja Star Danger Rock with Weasel Walter some years ago. Charlie is amazing too. He's as amazing as Han Bennick, I think. I've played with him forever. We were in a group called Invite the Spirit together, which is one of the most fun to be in groups I've ever been in, the most enlightening groups I've ever been in. It's where I really started to understand Korean music. We were a trio with Sangwon Park, Korean musician, and we made several albums. We played a bunch. There's an earlier weekly show that features Invite the Spirit. I'll put that in the links down below. Charlie and I played together a lot. We're going to go back to probably about 10 years after we met in 1986 and see a duo show, or actually a piece from a duo show that we did in Monterey, California, July of 1986. I'm playing my red 335 guitar that I've had all these 35 years and probably for 5 or 10 years before that. And kind of playing the Derek Bailey language stuff but I've added Vietnamese vibrato to and Korean vibrato. And Chinese guqin techniques, which is my thing back then, was really putting that stuff together with Derek Bailey's guitar language to try to find my own thing with it. And this is a good example of me doing that, and it's a good example of Charlie and I playing together. So let's go back in time, get the Wayback Machine, set the controls for 1986, Monterey, California. Here we are, young Henry Kaiser, young Charles K. Noyes. Thank you. No, we were young then. We're old now. Now, the old versions of us will play together. First, I'll do a guitar duet, and then we'll do another, like there was at the top of the show, a percussion and a guitar duet. Now, these are recorded last week. Enjoy them. Thank you. Now let's go back in the past again. This time I'm playing my old Fender Strat that I've also had for many decades, had forever. Here we are, Charlie and I, Monterey, California, 1986. And we'll have another improv from back then. Sorry about the video quality, but I figure if you like this kind of stuff, it's interesting because you'll never hear or see it any other way. Here we go. Thank you. Now we have one more duet, guitar duet, to end the show, recorded last week, Charles Kainoy's Henry Kaiser. About to show it to you here. But before that, I'll mention that next month is going to be another very special show. We're going to have 10 or 12 different guitarists, men and women from all around the world, all playing solo. Unusual show. I think you'll enjoy it. Been working on it already. Okay. Thanks for tuning in. See you next time. Thank you.
Thank you.